no guarantees anymore. Wow. I like that the monk just gets the quality options pretty much every time.
Is this the moment then that now it's like, oh, you have to come to Moobler's stream if you want quality options? That's off.
Oh man,
it's just terrible that you're in this situation.
Go and also live. Thanksgiving was for you too, but you dirty foreigners. I mean, I was streaming yesterday, so
excuse me. Thanksgiving is a day where you just eat stuff. We can do that.
Yeah, I eat stuff every day, so I have Thanksgiving every day.
Every single duten.
Tell me actually to stream on Twitch so we can have less delay. No.
The delay isn't so bad on YouTube now.
Yeah, he fixed it. It's like 5 seconds sometimes.
Ish, yeah. Which, when it was like 30 seconds, that was terrible for the Jackbox shit.
Yeah, I think you got it down to 10 seconds last time, so that's
yeah, doable. It doesn't seem consistent. It's weird.
Mm-hmm. Mine says I'm watching at 1080p 60 frames apparently. Yeah, that's source. So that's all we get.
Alright. Here we go. It's up. You can see chat.
What are you thankful for, Metal? Big old titties.
You can't say that anymore, it's racist.
Big old breasts.
No. Okay, I'll put that.
Metal is thankful for cum. I'm not Jay.
Yeah.
Breasticles.
That
reminds me that I have mashed potatoes in the fridge. Well, isn't that exciting? Hooray for titty. Show me your breast assist. No.
Schomenheim. Okay, so I'm live.
Why?
On my journal. We're Metal and I decided. Ow! So loud.
Boom.
Mootle and I wish to race this video game called Protal from 2007. And so, I've got, what is it, 10 times the hours in the game than you do? Something like that? Something really
yes.
Normal and
I think
fair.
It's almost exactly 10 hours. I have 3.5 and you have 30-something.
So the way it works is, y'all can see... Oh, hang on. There's a video game. And then in the top right, you can see Metal stream. How amazing is that? Oh,
I'm even waving. See? It's super small for you, but I'm waving.
And then in the bottom left right of that, you can see my stream again. And then in the top left right of that, you can see Bella's stream again.
Infinite loop of streams.
If we were streaming at like 16 billion K, you'd be able to zoom really far in and keep watching the streams.
Yeah.
But no, technology limits us. So yeah, for those who are in the early world, because Americans, you know, they're still sleeping right now.
And, cringe.
You get to enjoy this earlier than usual, because this won't be going up for a while, since it's EFAP Gaming, what, 12 now? Terrible.
Wait, kick Moolah when you win? Well, that's just not gonna happen, but sure.
YouTube's not receiving enough data to maintain smooth streaming. Don't lie to me.
You're lying.
Oh,
away.
It's probably because I'm streaming your stream, isn't it? Well,
why? I mean,
well, to get you on.
But it's upload and download shouldn't interfere with each other.
Well, let's hope not. How does it look, chat? If you guys are really there,
chat. Oh, wait.
Short.
Shit.
I'm gonna get chat up in a sec now. These bastards.
Schettenheimers.
I mean, what's a phone for, you know?
Julius throwing the shade in your chat. Mootle Stroom is better.
But
and
it's
a dab.
Categorically not if they can't get quality options.
Oh, man.
You can't even argue it. It's science.
It's easy. Everyone just has to follow so I get partnered. It's that easy. Then yeah. I have always quality options.
How long is it until you realistically can get partnered?
I need 75 average viewers.
Huh. Not too far away then, hopefully.
Yeah, I think I'm at an average of like 40-ish?
You hear that, guys?
45-ish?
If you watch more Mootle Commander, then...
That's me.
We'll get to a point where he can do quality options all the time. And that's what's important. So, yeah, this won't be a long stream, I imagine. It'll basically be limited by how long it takes Metal to beat the game. We shouldn't take that long, honestly. And
yeah,
depending on how fast we both go, I believe I will be either playing it once or twice. Because if it's close, I'll just be like, haha, I win. But if I'm, like, noticeably further into the game by the time... Or rather, I finish the game and Metal's still, like, in level 2, then I'll be like, oh, I guess I'll play it again, right? And then the race will officially at that point be Metal and I have to race the game where I have to beat it twice, right?
Yeah. I played it last 3 years ago, so... And I played it twice, maybe? You played it, like, 30,000 times, and it's, like, muscle memory, so... It's not really a race, in it.
29,000, but yeah.
It's just for the lulz.
So, chat, how is it stream wise? Just let me know quick. Is it fine? You seeing all of the things? Is it laggy? I'm hoping it's fine. If it isn't, I'm gonna probably be upset, right?
As you should be. Crisis on infinite streams.
Seems fine, fine, it's fine, fine. Is good. Hello? Hello isn't telling me whether or not it's good. Fuck you.
We believe in you, Moodle. No, seriously, don't believe in me. It's not worth it this time.
So yeah, I guess without further ado, I guess we'll guess. Oh wait, actually, we're doing alchemisms a little bit well as well, right? Or is that, are we?
Oh, during? I didn't even prepare anything.
Well, neither did I, so now I need a couple of minutes in order to do so, but so would you probably.
Yes, obviously.
But we can't both leave.
Oh my god, what have we done?
I guess, do you want to go first?
Sure.
I will talk to these peoples. So yeah, the basic thing
tell
is, guys...
My stream was awesome or something.
Something you probably don't know is that back when I was streaming in 2015 through 17 on Twitch... I don't remember if I started earlier than that. I might have. I think I was on YouTube, but no, it doesn't matter. It was kind of a meme that I would play Portal, Luigi's Mansion, and Simpsons Hit and Run a whole bunch. Now, you've seen me play Luigi's Mansion and Hit and Run a whole bunch. I don't even know that you've seen me play Portal on stream before. I probably streamed it at least once, but you'll see what it is like to have someone who is vaguely okay at the game against somebody who's only got 6 hours in it, alright? We're gonna wreck Metal. He will not survive. He's going to be crying. We're gonna beat him up. It's gonna be great. I'm gonna love it. You're gonna love it. We're all gonna be very, very happy. Portal 2, though, I don't, you know, I don't know it as well. You know, I'm a noob when it comes to Portal 2. Terrible, I know, but it happens. I've been sent forward in time by the Don to make sure you still think orphans deserve love. Long live EFAP. I mean, you know, deserve is such a complicated word. We wouldn't want to, you know, we wouldn't want to make any rules about that. Unless John Adams had something about it. I haven't checked all of his statements over time. Rewatching your Last of Us 2 playthrough right now. I think I hate myself. Gonna do more long playthroughs? I strongly recommend Nier Automata or DDLC, Udumbo. Here and there, yes. Who knows what will come into the future. Like, Rags and I plan on basically going through all of the Halo games. And as soon as we unlock the four-player co-op, we will very likely have Metal and Fringy join us, because they both have the game, and Fringy likes his Halo. He's quite the nerd. So I imagine that'll go really well. Oh my god, you back?
Yeah, I just brought the bottles here.
Alright, now you gotta entertain them while I go for a few minutes.
Okay, flumbus, bumbus, and my schlumbus. I just realized I don't even see Moobler's chat, so I'd probably need to fix that here in a second. Give me a second, though. Is that yeah, there we go. This is probably going to move here a little bit. Pop out chat. There we go. Put this up here. I can see Mumblo's chat now. Hello. Hello, Mumblo chat, which is probably way too quick to read all. Tell the Mubschlondo chat that they dinguses because they didn't pet the Chelly, signed Julius the Frog. They don't have that emote. You can't blame them for that one. Why so happy, Metal? Oh, is not allowed to be in a good mood anymore. You fucking racists. No, just doing Gucci. Doing Gucci. Drunkman? I'm not drunk yet. Someone asked what I'm drinking. I got some gin tonic handy here. So what I decided to do is just put lots of ice in my glass, and so I can just refill while I play the Gorms. So tell them about Twitch Prime. The jiggery can't feel good, just how it works. Hey, Moodle, guys, that's the last one. Oh, okay. Yeah. Julius is a gray frog. Nice haircut. Well, thank you. You're going to eat lightning and poop thunder all over the long man. Yeah, no.
Those that don't let Mauler use shortcuts. That's all this game is. If you don't have that, then you're just fucking gay. That's what it is.
Even without shortcuts, it's not that long, so.
True. I think the average completion time for this is like 3 or 4 hours when you first ever play it.
So. Yeah, I think so.
Metal goes against the ultimate life form. Will he win? Will he be left in the dust? I don't know.
Metal, Bloodborne keeps lagging. How do I fix it? Port it to PC.
Bloodborne keeps lagging. Easy. Like, mm-hmm.
We know. Metal, have you ever answered how you speak English so well? German man. I got it. I had a really good English teacher back in school. And then I just played video games, watched stuff in English. That's pretty much it.
You're definitely better than when I first met you.
Oh yeah, I think I said that like 2 years ago when I listened back to highlights and I heard myself listening. It's like, I sound super different.
Oh boy, I made that strong. Okay.
But yeah, I had like a really good passive vocabulary at some point, but I never used it. Like I knew most of the words. I could do conversation if I needed to, but I never needed to.
Mm-hmm.
And then Twitch happened.
If you want to hit new game, and then it'll just have test chamber 00 selected, and then start new game as the option, and we will sync, all right?
Wait, is there something else happening when I press new game right now?
Well, for me, it just gives me an option of where I want to start, so I'm assuming it would do the same for you.
Oh yeah, wait, let me click once. Oh yeah, test chamber 00, chapter 1.
Alrighty. So yeah, are you ready to go?
I'm ready, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh my god, it's loading.
We got a whole, like, 2 minutes of waiting before anything happens.
Yeah. It's 1 minute. It's even a timer here.
I hope it is. You got good taste, long man. Playing Reach right now in Legendary with all the skulls except the Iron Skull. Fuck that horse shit. Every single elite is a boss fight. Yeah. I don't think I would want to play them on Legendary, and neither would Rag. So when we do Halo, it's probably going to be on Heroic at most. You know?
Yeah, don't do Legendary.
Nobody wants to see that. Be painful.
Mulesley for Germania? No.
For Germania! Bum, bum, bum. Hey Mauler, I was wondering if you were interested in covering Nostalgia Critic's Lion King video for EFAP. It's worse than his Van Helsing video. Oh my goodness, are you serious?
Is that possible?
Wait, does he do it about the original or the new one? And does he say like the new one is... Oh god, I'm imagining things. Like, oh, the new one isn't so bad. He'd be like, no, stop. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe some point we could do that. Does that sound tempting, Mel, to cover Nostalgia Critic again?
Was there a sprinting button? I don't remember.
No.
Okay.
You are sprinting at all times, don't you see?
No. That's like a leisurely walk.
How leisurely is it? EFAP Gaming on the Trash Game Bly Manor when? What?
What? Trash Game?
Trash Game!
That makes no sense.
I'm offended. Oh. I'm already on fucking level 2. Where are you at, Metal?
I just exited the Florms.
You say that. I don't believe it. In fact, I have proof. I can see your stream right there.
Hey, let me out! Hey!
I'm curious if you remember these missions, or if you have to, like, approach each room by looking around first. If you do, there's no way you're gonna be able to catch up to me.
Yeah, I have not all the memories anymore.
Alright, it looks like it's official. I'll probably have to finish the game twice. Which is fair, by the way, okay? It's only it's fair as long as I win. I think that's how that works.
Yeah.
No. Metal, have you tried Highland Park Whiskey?
No.
Hmm. What is Highland Park Whiskey? Is it from a park?
Probably.
Wow, Mel, do you even have the portal gun yet?
Of course not.
No, I don't either. God, GLaDOS, stop talking!
We will help you cheat if we must. We want this win. I want this win! Just Shinobi wants this win. He doesn't want to win for us, he wants to win for himself.
You are now in possession of the funny, all the simple levels are like stress-free, but when we get to the harder ones, to be able to nail the ways I complete them are gonna be all stress, sweat beads running across the stream.
Sweaty bowels. Stop talking and open the door, you slut!
I know, right? Oh, I remember. Oh, she said don't submerge the device even partially, Metal. I figure I should tell you that ahead of time. Yeah, been watching all of EFAP for the first time for the past two-ish months while at work and only just made it to 40. One day I'll catch up. Yeah, it takes a while. We're coming up to 2 months in total of time now. The thing is, you can't really average out how long a month is, because, you know, it's all different stuff, so, you know.
Don't give money to Mauler and say Mootle for the win.
Mauler Jet versus Mootle Jet. Yeah, I hope you enjoy EFAP. It feels like almost more than a year ago that we were at 40, which is actually true. Metal's chat said that we're Tisms, Mauler. Tell him I said John Wick 2 was good. Keep testing me, German. I'll go all Soviet Union on your ass. Oh my god.
You're only the only one who says it. I never even mentioned John Wick.
The only one who says it.
Loading. Can't possibly load. Fucking
stupid
Zeus.
Cube.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggested that we would not monitor
the chamber. Also, yeah, Mel, what the fuck? Call my chatisms, really? Good job.
Well, everyone deserves it.
Mm-hmm. We will stop enhancing Portal 2 next? I can't. I mean, we could co-op Portal 2, I guess.
Alright. Yeah, that was a thing.
Because I don't fucking. There's no way I'm racing the campaign with you on that one. That game's like a full-on game, you know? It's not like a...
Yeah,
like a
it's not only 2 hours
game.
Long.
Wah, wah, wah. You're strong. I'm stronger. Mauler, do I really have to sit through a season of this before it gets good? What are they referencing? I'm strong. I'm gonna assume it's Buffy.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't sound familiar. If it is Buffy, yes. If you're talking about some other TV show that I've been recommending, I don't remember which one that is. You got this, Metal. Good luck. You can do it. That's from...
Stop giving him money!
that's the guy who was talking about fucking John Wick 2. Good old Zach.
Fucking Zach. Piece of shit.
Have you guys ever thought about doing an EFAP gaming in your own Minecraft server? I know Rags and Jay have played a lot of Minecraft already. So, neither
jokes
of us...
on you! I'm playing Minecraft at the moment.
Nerd. Ba-da-da-ba-da. That horse taking ages.
Metal cut this long man down to size. Oh boy.
I mean, you might be able to. It just depends, you know? Depends on a lot of factors. Maybe I'll fuck up a lot. Maybe.
Quick! Quick, DDoS beautifully.
No, don't do it. He's lying to you. Oh, from Crymore. I believe in Metal. Here's money, Mauler.
Fuck you, man!
Oh, you can't do that to him. You're crushing his spirit. Oh, Portal. You remember the days of the orange box being like the most value for money thing that ever happened in the universe?
Yeah.
That shit was mind-blowing. More, have you seen any of Season 2 of Mandalorian? If so, have you thoughts any... have you any thoughts so far? So, lucky for you, once this stream ends, I will likely be setting up the premiere for EFAP Mini Mandalorian Season 2 Episode 1 with Metal, Fringy, and Rags. Already done. And you'll see what we think, as well as seeing some, you know, reactions here and there. Some bits and bobs, as they say.
Oh, and Athesis, thanks for the gifted Sue, and thanks for the Biddy's ultimate fatty.
Bada up. Bada bada bada.
I was too slow. Move faster, you piece of shit!
I like that GLaDOS says good work after some of these things that I do. So I appreciate GLuDOS. Oh my god. Metal for you, is it Minecraft or Minecraft?
Minecraft?
Minecrafter. Oh yeah, so as for the rest of Mandalorian, we have not seen more than 2 episodes, good ol' EFAP crew, but we're hoping to get that sorted out very soon.
Exactly.
So, you know, don't fret just yet.
Metal, I'm too poor to donate, I can only support by watching both at the same time. Don't worry about it, it's all good.
Man, watching us both at the same time? Not even supporting one over the other at that point, you know? You gotta choose one and be like, this one will win. You know, this could be a rabbit and tortoise situation, just saying.
Maybe.
Maybe. Speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out. It'd be neat if I could get under an hour for completing this game. I don't think I will, though. Actually, it would be neat to get whatever is good to get. That is my logic.
And then this. Always makes me wait!
I didn't do that. Oh god, this is like the waiting room. GLaDOS just talks and talks.
I like that I have to think for like a couple of seconds, but in the time I do the thinking, that platform moves away, and when I do the puzzle, I just need to wait. It's like, aww.
I know what you mean.
The Warrior Metal, I'm only watching booty clapping videos when you two race. I mean, that's a good choice.
Yeah, nobody's gonna complain about that.
Don't worry, Metal just need to trick MauLer into cutting his power cord this time.
No.
You and the lad. The lad? Delete. Don't put me in the lad.
I suggest another strategy. Mubschli, let the German win. I know that's
exactly
a reference to something. Fuck, what is it?
Rape.
Oh, it's C-3PO in Star Wars, isn't it? It's let the Wookiee win. Aha! I should know my Star Wars references faster than that, honestly.
Lies.
I know, right? It's fucking terrible. Come on, platform.
Fantastic.
In a discussion about media critique, what terms should I define? I've got objectivity, subjectivity, fact, opinion, cause and effect, setup and payoff, anything else? That's kind of one of those ones where you have to keep on doing until you find more things. So, like, I never thought I had to actually say what nitpick is. I didn't realize that the internet at large thought that nitpick... really? everyone thought that nitpick meant, like, invalid criticism or something. It's like, oh, all you do is you're just looking for things that aren't actually problems, you're nitpicking or whatever. And it's like, to be clear, they are problems, they are just small problems. I would hope that is understood. No Mando spoilers, please. You will not find any in this stream. Maybe in chat, but, you know, that's not our fault, right? Wow, Tom said don't mess up. You made me mess up by saying that. Uh-oh, did I have to fuck. Metal, I screwed up big time twice. You might have a shot now.
I'm overshooting the things here at the moment, so probably not.
It's
wait,
all over,
oh, this, only this one. Oh, okay.
All over. Yeah, it is a New Hope, true. Should have Moriarty and Chase Face on together at some point. We only recently had them, you know? Everyone's obsessed with seeing them banter, which is good, by the way. I've seen people say that those two should start their own podcast. I find that amusing.
Really?
Yeah. I'd watch it. I'm not sure what there would just be no topic. They just one of them says something and then it just starts. It's like, no, fuck you. No, you're wrong. Among Us with Chase soon? What Rags' problem with it?
Oh, there's the fucking thing. I'm just big blind boy.
Rags thinks that it's like worse than most of the games of its kind, and he would just rather play the other ones. He also probably thinks that Champed Up is better. And I kind of agree with him, especially because Champed Up lets you see everybody's unique drawing ideas and abilities, which is cool.
Wait, did it? Are we on this? No, you're on the next one, I think.
Why did I reset? Sorry, Mel, you've almost caught up.
Oh, I got. I jumped into Slooge. I didn't look where I was jumping.
Yeah, I also fell in Slooge, so. I know the feel. But the idea we wouldn't play Among Us again is not true, though. It could happen at some point. I don't think Rags is completely averse to playing it. He just doesn't like the downtime on it, which I don't really blame him for.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hurry up, you stupid portal gun.
Cosmo made a video about Warhammer 40k. I'm scared of watching it. Oh my. Well.
Oh my floor.
You know, you're going to have to just deal with it someday. You know, you're just going to have to get right in there and own up to the fact that it can be scary, but it's something you gotta do. Where is the thing? That should be faint.
Yeah, I should probably not stand in front of the floaty ball. It just fucking nuked me.
Oh yeah, floaty ball is scary. I'm gonna go near that. Protocol. We can no, yeah, I don't know anything about 40k, so just assume that you will be his video is great, you know? Why not assume that? I meant the 1994 LK. Nostalgia Critic says it's good, but the message was don't face your past because nobody will like you. Also, the money's for metal. He has his own thing that you could donate to. And, yeah, I mean, we could cover that one day. No reason why not. Here we go.
How do you send super chats on Twitch? I mean, you can sub or you can just use the donation link on the bottom. There's no like super chat. There's no super chat option thingy.
If you subscribe to him, you'll get his emotes and it'll go towards him maybe one day finally getting the partnertisms.
Pretty much. Nice?
What are your thoughts on Dark Souls 3? I just played it recently for the first time and I really loved it. Mechanically, it's pretty damn sound. And hitbox-wise, which was a nice surprise. I really like a lot of the boss fights in it. Not a fan of the world in it. Because for some reason, we just can't do Dark Souls 1 again. You know how it is. It's fucking absurd. Oh man, I didn't do that fast. But I did it. Dark Souls 1 being my fave, and I think that's the fave for metal, too.
That's a what for me? I wasn't listening.
Dark Souls versus Dark Souls 3.
Yeah, overall it's Dark Souls 1. But I tend to go to play Dark Souls 3 because of the gameplay.
Uh-huh. It only
I did recently play Dark Souls 1 roguelike mod, though. I had to buy the remaster for that, unfortunately. But it was worth it. It was really fun. Also, me boy, thanks for the gifted sub, and Ryokan, thanks for the subscribe.
There we go.
Very epic indeed.
But as a lot of people say, and I agree with, Bloodborne is probably, like, atmosphere-wise the best one, I guess.
Oh yeah, I love that.
Fuck me, I did it wrong twice? Jesus.
Whoa, cringe.
I know, right? Terrible. Melting in sludge. While, that's, you know, disgusting. You're on my tail. I can't have that. That'd be a fucking travesty.
No, I did a Dumbo. Oh, did I? No, I should be fine.
Here we go. Bloody outrageous is what it is. Bloody outrageous. But yeah, me and Mel might even do a co-op playthrough of Bloodborne, meaning not co-op at all. where we race the game. I imagine for that one, we'll both probably just use the Saw Cleaver, because it's beast, you know?
Oh yeah, Saw Cleaver and a million health.
Mm-hmm.
A very stupid question. Is there any German-made games that you're proud of as a German? No, but I'm normally not proud of other people's achievements in general, so that's probably a bad thing to ask me, to be honest. I mainly don't even know where the games come from, so... I mean, the go-to for German people is probably Gothic, but I never played it. Sorry, Amy. And all the other people who annoy me constantly that I should play it.
Damn. But yeah, I like Dark Souls 3. It's cute. And for my next super chat. When you get Mandalore Gaming and Shammy TV on someday, ask Mandy if you guys could do an EFAP movies on his Star Wars Episode 3 edit. How very interesting.
I heard you like money. Thanks to the resub Reptica. Appreciate it.
Money, you say?
Wait a minute. You know what? Money is pretty cool.
I need und Kuben. So much violence in this game, you know?
Not really, though.
There's so many.
So many of the violences.
Yeah. Stop shooting me, I'm innocent.
You're not, though. You're a liar.
No.
Wait, where's the second Cubenheimer?
Well done, Android. The enrichment
I did it.
Center once again
reminds
you
I did it, Mom.
Is a real place. Let's see this one. Oh no, I fell all the way down. That's not what I wanted.
But as for.
Actually, never mind. I'm
Mandalore Gaming and Shammy TV. I mean, if they want to come on, we'll try and sort that out in future, you know? Don't see why not. I don't know if they have any interest. Talking about video games, you know? We are still cycling in new guests.
Oh god, oh no.
All the time from far and wide. It's a wonderful world we live in where we can do such a thing.
Jump in a cycle myself. But yeah, it's adorned.
Jump over cube, stupido.
I'm actually kind of schmoovin.
Moving.
Bit of my opinion, but money is pretty cool. Shut up, Tom! Cringe
wow,
boy.
You capitalist.
What about Minecraft? Pretty good.
Minecraft and... Oh god.
Only $5.
Oh, I killed myself. Boo.
Why would you do that?
I didn't mean to do it, god damn it.
Forky lie.
Fork lie?
Forks.
What's a knife lie then? Don't fuck me up, game. I'll be very upset.
Wait, let me put this way. Then I can probably jump down here. Oh yeah, they put it back.
Oh, did they put now?
No, I came out the wrong way. Ah, help!
Where's the gay fairy? How dare you? Mauler, what movie do I watch tonight?
That one.
No, that one's one. Shit. Why would you watch that one?
That one over there! Do it!
No. No, fuck that one.
Wow, racism.
Go watch... What's a good movie, Mel?
The Raid.
Go watch The Raid.
It's nice Fightenheimers.
Yeah. And ultimately...
Or one of my favorite fighting movie cousins.
Yeah, because you love violence because you seriously fucked up in your head bone.
I mean, yeah.
Got issues, bruh. Got issues.
No, you.
You did.
What
the weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However,
wombo,
it cannot
wombo.
Accompany you for the rest of the test and unfortunately must be euthanized.
Oh man, I gotta euthanize my cube. That's your all-time low, you know?
More quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Did I break the thing? Oh man, I floomed it up. Wait, let me just position this properly here.
What do you think about the whole Half-Life universe, Portal games included? For me, best gaming world. I mean, it would have been neat to have, you know, done more with it, but they kind of didn't. You know, that's just how it do. That's just how it do.
Well, they really just let me
Everyone wanted to see Shell fight Gordon Freeman. That's all we wanted. But did we get it? Did us loyal fans get it? We did not.
There we go. Wow. That took way too long.
Look at me when I'm talking to you, Par.
Since I want to sacrifice $10 to you as well, what method should I use to get the most monies to you? Do you have Streamlabs? I mean, there's a donation link below the stream that goes directly to my PayPal. So that's
das the best und one. De way. Wow, Mel. Drinking on the job, really.
Drugs on you, it's not my job. Wow. Dab.
Yeah, I like crossover universitisms, you know? It's neat.
Liar.
Fun. Ah. You can't call me a liar live on television.
Oh, damn, I nailed that one. I'm kind of impressed with myself here, if I may say so myself. Yumbo.
Mel, you're obsessed, okay?
Nah. Oh, wait, I need to do this. Do this.
EFAP movies idea. Human centipede. No. 1992 space movie, I shan't say. Alright. Yu-Gi-Oh! Movies. Oh no, I lost them.
Wait, what do I even want to do? I just want to do this. Alright. This just goes through on its own.
They got Yu-Gi-Oh! Movies and then Birth of a Nation. I feel like those two films just... Not quite the same. I can see how you could connect them, though, of course.
Move it, Flumbus.
Dun, 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 dun. A Serbian film in Miracle on 34th Street. Wait, what just happened? Oh no, I'm dead.
EFAP movies idea. Severance 2006, the horror comedy one. Never heard of it.
Wait, what film? Sorry.
Severance.
I know that name. What is Severance?
It's a movie. A comedy horror, apparently.
Oh yeah, I've seen that. It's got, I think, I want to say Danny Boyle, I'm not sure, but some guy gets his foot torn off at some point. That's how you know it's good.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. God, take your time, platform.
Dude, how can you fuck this up twice, Metal, you fucking cringe lord?
Whoa. I'm gonna tell Mel you said that.
No, don't do it. He's gonna beat me up.
Dun, dun, dun,
Fook!
Plans for Amnesia garbage video response, EFAP? Yeah, it could do in future. If someone releases a whole bunch of, like, this game is good
fuck
stuff, we're probably going to take issue with it. Just an issue or two. Ah, really? I wait all that time for that to happen. Okay.
My god, I can't do the thing properly. I'm a big Dumbo. But you knew that already.
I did know that already.
There we go.
I bought your Dumbo album.
Did you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, this would be how to do it. No, fucking... I literally just inched on the button, and it, like, sent me three steps to the left. That is rude.
Stop inching on the button.
Yeah.
Wait, shouldn't that move already? Oh, wait, couldn't you, like, do this? No, you couldn't.
Hot thing. I do it right this time, please, game. Thank you. Wait a minute. That's not in the way, right? Good. Because that'd be awkward. This is the best viewpoint of this whole level. Lots of drown in here, yeah. Take the platform, usually, man. No, that would be the smart thing to do.
Yeah,
we don't
idiot.
Do no smart shit around here.
Being smart is gay. Oh, now I have to wait for this platform again. Fuck! God damn it.
I know that feel, Metal. Even right now. Yeah, I could totally see us doing an EFAP where we look at people saying that Amnesia Rebirth is good, because we felt that it wasn't. I don't know if you remember that.
Yeah.
We felt it was not of that caliber.
Wombo, my Ewok words. Wow, that is a big Wombo. Whoa.
Damn.
Easy there. Oh,
stop
shit.
Banning people.
Congratulations. The test is now over. Wait, hold. Oh, okay.
Oh no, GLaDOS is trying to kill me.
Again?
I know, right? It's like, jeez. Hey, Mauler. Hello. Rooting for your Mootle. Would you massives wish my brother a happy birthday?
No.
Okay, well, you know, I will. This is half-baked potato, so I'm assuming the brother is fully baked potato. Mine so happy the... birthday, fully baked yeah. potato.
Happy birthday, potato man.
Nerd. Only nerds have birthdays, just saying.
Dude, I totally have a birthday, but don't tell anyone.
I seem to have broken out of the testing facility. How terrifying. I'm starting to think that GLaDOS is trying to kill me, by the way.
Oh, motherfucker!
Yeah, see?
That was so close.
I think you're getting that impression, too.
Wait, what? Okay, that was unfortunate timing.
Wee. I need a white wall, gimme. It's kind of bad that they say that white walls are better for you in this game than black walls. What do you think of that? A lot of people say it's the commentary of this game, and I'm like, yeah, I mean, you know, you can't really deny something that's just blatantly there. Yeah, happy birthday.
Okay, I did. Can this stupid fucking ball just disintegrate finally? It's like, fuck.
No. She keeps saying the test is over. I think she's scared of me.
Wait, why did you go there? Oh my god, fuck this.
Do you keep dying?
No, I keep looping up the ball. There we go. Fuck! I broke the ball, just went everywhere, just flying around.
Ew.
I need to get it where it needs to be.
Everywhere. Oof. Give me the thing. Come on.
You broke it. Yeah. How do you plan on playing... Oh, hi! Do you plan on playing Phasmophobia? Oh, right. I totally forgot about that game, to be honest.
Yeah, we never got around to it. Maybe in the future, you know? Maybe next Hallow Eve.
I should play it on VR then as well.
Yeah, do it. Oof. That'll work.
Nerd Phasmophobia was pretty cool. Oh, shut up, Fortia. Go away. Go. Shush.
Wait, that Fortia kid is here?
Oh, yeah. God. It's Bam. Father Fortia.
Ban him!
No.
Oh no.
It's not oh no! Good.
Other one. This whole thing, like this whole area, just doesn't seem safe to me. That's my criticism of this game. You clearly, like, do stuff in places that aren't safe, and I think that's fucked up. Mutually, no. If I wanted Metal's ultra-violent German opinion on what movie to watch, I would have asked him on his stream.
Oh no, I went back in the thing! No, I fucked it up! Oh, I clutch-saved myself and then I fell into my own hole. And jumped right
fell
back
into your own hole.
And fell right back onto the turret.
That's a statement to me.
That was the big Dumbo.
You fool! Where do I go? I forget thee.
That was funny. I want to give me that thing.
Figure out thee. This way.
Wait, oh shit, now I'm not, I didn't pay attention.
So yeah, when Metal said the raid, I was agreeing. I was like, yeah, you know, that's a good recommendation. It's not like I, you know, disagreed. But, how about...
You shouldn't.
If you go watch Sicario, and then don't watch the second one.
Yeah, this pretty much.
This applies to a lot of franchise stuff, unfortunately. Got any Terminator videos in the pipeline? Not right now, but eventually, one day, I wouldn't mind doing a Genesis and Dark Fate one to explain how they're both horrible pieces of shit that spit all over the franchise and were made by incompetent Wumbleduflings.
Whoa.
Yeah, no, sorry about that. I shouldn't be swearing so hard. Fuck you! Wumbo sends his regards. Wait a minute. GLaDOS just said I'm not a good person. What the hell?
That's fucked up.
I didn't do nothing to you, GLaDOS.
Wrecked.
God, she's so mean. Metal, because Rags is too much of a coward to give me a good roast, can you do it? You know what I like. This should be easy. Don't hold back.
You have a tiny penis.
Fucking hell.
Also, everyone who likes John Wick 2 has a tiny penis too. Dab.
Oh, that's like double tiny penis. How does it feel?
Oh my god, my donation sounded played twice. It's like echoey.
Oof. How will you find?
Gaylord Sapikowski, thanks for the $8 dues. Virgin Sea Man, Choked Goblin, Spider Man, Giga Chats, Demos. that's a new meme.
Mm-hmm.
From the Ghost of Sparta game.
Demos. Oh.
In the end, you have your brother with you, and every time you hit hit down on your pad, he doesn't attack, and Kratos every time is just like Demos. And it's really fucking annoying.
It sounds really annoying. Haha, joke's on you, video game.
Oh no, oh no, it's going crazy again. Oh shit, no, stop it.
Mel, have you won yet?
Sure.
Wait a minute, how? Eat food, work, nyeh. 2x speed it is. Very well. Here we go. What are your 3 favorite Buffy and 3 favorite Angel episodes? Also, hi, Rag. I mean, Metal. Yes.
Hello.
3 favorite Buffy would be... Once More with Feeling, The Body, and... Then it's kind of a toss-up. And the word favorite is doing a lot of stretching in that scenario in terms of what it means to be a favorite. Oh, that sound effect, ew.
Oh, I did too late. And now we wait.
Angel would be a hole in the world smile time and not fade away. Almost easily. Ah. Damn it. I was not ready.
There you go. Looms.
Mola's played this before, it seems unfair. So is Metal.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't play it as much, but, you know.
Fucking... I'm being a stupido with this one.
Oh. Imagine my shock. Okay, so I need at least one thing to put on the thing. Watch- Oh, fuck! Dude! Fucking camping.
Wow. I did it. Yeah, sorry about that, Robotoids. I stand with Chase, down with Spot. Okay, well. That's a ban.
Wow.
Instant ban.
that's a ban. Easy ban. Actually.
Easiest ban of myself and Mootle's lifespan.
Bam, bam, yo, bam, choose the thing. Bam, 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 why isn't choosing a thing? I'm offended. Bam, 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 bam. So you found me. Congratulations. Well, oh, probably because I used that one already, so I need to use the other one.
Play Nier Automata. It's a good game with philosophisms. Well, Metal hated it, so...
Liar!
Wait a minute, what? Why would you say that? Oh god, she's deploying a prize! Why is there a prize, and then a her prize, and a sir prize? Like, why aren't they all just prizes? Can you explain that, Mel?
You fucking nailed it, bro! Wait, what are we saying?
So you got prize, and then you have surprise, But they don't have her prizes. Why not?
Do they have her peas?
Yeah, but they don't have Slurpees. They have Slurpees.
Yeah, I got nothing. So this is what the thing where I could have skipped. I could have just got all the cameras and climbed up. Fuck. That's like the only skip I know and I forgot about it.
Oh god, neurotoxin. No, no. Flooded the enrichment center? Oh my god.
Oh my gooms.
Wait a minute. That lead right there looks non-friendly.
Oh, I need a stupid cube. I got the tasms, flasms.
Wow, shitty robot.
You take that back.
No.
Shut up. Fuck my asshole.
Alright.
No.
You can't invite someone to do something like that and then just go, oh no, actually I meant someone else. Well, banned.
No. You cannot ban me. That is the big league. What am I doing? It's like the easiest jumps in jumping history.
I don't know what you're doing, to be honest with you.
I'm being a big Dumbo, that's what I'm doing.
Damn.
I hear Witty Moodle. Never have.
Gil here so good. Wham!
Euthanize the ball, double cube.
Euthanize the cube? Why would you do that?
Because it's faster.
That is some fucked up shit, man.
I like how we euthanize the cube when I think the viewer's been down by 7. It's like, just motherfucker.
I will kill him. Nier Automata gave me faith games could be good. Basically the Joker of video games. Also, if you haven't bought the soundtrack, do it now!
I have
heard lots of good things, honestly. That was a really bad attempt, but the important thing is I tried.
Liars.
Oh, liar. I went into a fucking face! Wonderful, I tell you. There we go. Oh, Jesus, screaming at me!
Liar, chumkin man.
Metal, your gas is escaping onto the stream. I think you need to tighten a pipe up, you know?
I don't wanna.
It's hissing. Everyone's
it's
very
upset.
It's
my gimmick. It's all I have. Burps.
Oh. It's so embarrassing. But I believe in you.
You mean epic with a Q? wait, this is not the thing where I need to go in here? Wasn't that the one? Am I misremembering?
You are indeed misremembering. I have no idea because I'm not actually seeing what you're doing. It's probably wrong.
I'm in the thingy mid.
GLaDOS is Bay. Yeah, I think that's fair.
I thought this is where you go through the door behind the things. Huh. I guess there was another one.
Metal got his name because he likes to meddle in other guys' bums.
Hey.
I would know. Hashtag, why don't you return my phone call? Also, hi, Mopper. Hello.
Mopper.
Muplo. Moomple schlumple.
You.
This was a triumph.
Metal, I've completed the game.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Wait, you did? What the- what?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
I mean, you're like right behind me, like one room.
No, I'm not. I know for a fact I'm not.
well, now my job is to try and catch up to you.
There was an hour. Less than an hour. Holy shit.
Oh, that was less than an hour, yeah. Neato.
Oh, wait, I'm in this room already? Wait, I'm actually... I don't think I'm that far. Oh, okay. Oh, let me first wreck these tisms.
Nice, time for the song. You think I'm gonna let the song play in the middle of the fucking war between Metal and me? No.
This is war.
Oh, they are out of here. Oh, they are out of here. Can I not skip the song? Do I have to quit out? I feel like that's cheating if I quit out. So maybe I will let it play.
Mm-hmm.
There you go, Mel. You have even more bonus time.
Wait, what? Hang on.
I made Tonald's bigot sandwich recipe as a surprise for my wife. Literally teared up when I took my first bite. Tonald made me cry in front of my wife. Aww.
Nice.
I think he'd find that very sweet. I like how some people like it's over. It's like, no, the deal is I gotta beat the game twice before Metal beats it once. Otherwise, I am clearly worse at Portal. That's how it works.
Yes.
Molly, you skipped the song. I swear to God, I'm unsubbing. Alright, fine. Jesus.
Sub to me instead.
Hey guys, what do you think? The first game's song versus the second game's song? What do we reckon? Which is better? Do you remember the Metal?
I don't even remember the second one.
Second one's like... Oh, fuck. I think it starts with like...
Exactly.
I can't remember. So here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. I love them both.
Yeah, they're definitely both catchy. I just don't remember the second one.
Yeah.
Metal, if you don't win, my legs. They're coming for my legs. Well, say goodbye to your legs.
All the people who bet on Metal, they're now all suffering under loan sharks. It's going
to
be horrible.
They all have to donate 10 euro to me now. That's how it works. Right? That's how it works.
Stupid Discord's been showing everything wrong.
Okay. Damn, I mean, just think here for a second, because this is like the room I always don't remember how to do it immediately. This thingy majingy. Anything back here? That's a no. So I think I need to press the button down there. And that worked somehow.
I'm coming for that booty, Metal.
Oh no. That's rape. But in a bad way. Actually.
Song's almost over, Metal. You scared?
Not really.
Oh.
I mean, oh my god, I'm so spoopied.
Still alive. I played these games late, so things were spoiled for me, but the songs were such an unexpected treat. Yes, they are. I love the songs. I remember the fucking hype when... Oh, didn't... I'm pretty sure Portal 2 came out at the same time as Bioshock 2. Someone's gonna have to check that for me, but... It was a funny story. We as friend group, a lot of us could not afford games, really at all. I certainly couldn't. I saved up, I believe, 2 months ready for Portal 2, and I was sad because I had made that decision over Bioshock 2, and then I ended up borrowing it off a friend.
Oh,
and they were done,
got
that
it.
Sort of thing.
Oops.
However, a friend of mine was told by his parents he absolutely couldn't have either because he bought too many things recently with their money. And, as the story goes, he was just in a store, and he whined so much that his parents got him one of them. They were like, go pick one and buy one. You can't have both. And he was like, okay. And he bought both of them. And then
wait a minute.
Didn't tell them. And it was only later that they found out that they had bought two for him, but he was like, lol, too late, I played them now. He was a really good child.
I don't even remember who that was. I feel like I know who it was, but I don't remember.
Yeah.
And
I remember being like, wow, I saved my own money for like 2 months to get one of them, but okay.
Well, that's a you issue.
It is a you issue. So was a Chad. That is the Chad way to go, guys.
Chad.
Chadulon.
Wait, where do I do a thing? Fuck, I don't remember.
Well,
it's like the room always beatism about.
I was like, you should speedrun this game. I am terrible at this game compared to speedrunners.
Oh, I don't. What is the tism?
Hmm?
The time. What record time? You can imagine it's like sub 13.
Yeah, it's gonna be fucking low. There are shortcuts in this game that I'm not doing because I'm not good enough to do them. Do you remember the drama with the Super Mario Sunshine fucking speedrunning community?
I don't actually, remind me.
This is a story I've told a couple times, I think, over different streams, but not, I don't even know if I said it on EFAP or not, but basically, I was playing a lot of Simpsons, not Simpsons, fucking Sunshine, right? And I was like getting relatively okay at it in terms of like completing it fast. And then I started watching some people like speedrunning it, and I was like, oh my god, they can do it so quick. But like, whenever I played it, I'd be like in the title, speedrunning Mario Sunshine. Because, relatively speaking, I was speedrunning it. Like, to the normal person, what I was doing was pretty impressive. Much like what I'm probably doing on this game is impressive to someone who only played it once. But like, I had the Super Mario Sunshine community on Twitch, like, enter the chat, and they were like, you can't label your stream this unless you're, like, with our sort of group. And I was like, okay, I hate you.
Wow, I actually don't remember that at all.
Yeah, and I was like, I don't give a fuck if you guys can't patent speedrun. Like, it's not something you can do. And then they were like, you're confusing people. They think you're a part of, like, our group. I was like, I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna put MauLer Speedrun Super Mario Sunshine in my title all I want. And the more I found out, the more that I discovered there was this person as a part of the community who would say, anybody who speedruns Super Mario Sunshine, if you can't beat the game in under, I think it was 1 hour and 3 minutes, then you're not actually speedrunning it.
That's insane.
Yeah,
like, what if you just started with the speedruns?
like,
that makes no sense.
It was like hyper elitistisms, and basically, like, I think he was important in the community or whatever, to the point where he wanted it so that you can't be labeled a speedrunner if you can't beat it under that amount of time.
That's insane.
Yeah, and I remember being like, fuck that. I'm not beating the game in that fucking time.
I don't want to be part of your community. Fucking dicks.
Well, it's just when I realized that there's a community out there for everything, and they're all horrible.
Yeah.
They're all cutthroat, and I saw like a video get made on a stream of people like getting together to say like they're ousting that guy from the community. And I was just like, yo, watch me get drunk and play Luigi's Mansion. Lugism.
Lugism. Yeah.
Why does Metal's icon look like he has Downs?
Hey, it's all your business.
Doesn't you say that to me?
Shut the fuck up.
You don't know what Downs is.
Okay, wait, I can do this thing and...
Fucking get it. You know, I'm probably doing this the slow way. No, there isn't a... I remember now. You need both protols to be able to do it that way.
Protols, totals. Oh, I'm a tism, obviously. Touch my ding dongs.
Karamiya was also really good. Karamiya, does that sound familiar to you, Metal?
Karamiya? No.
I do not know what that is. EFAP community is horrible then? Absolutely.
I mean, look at us.
In the best of ways.
Being all toxic and cringe.
Vutis Karamiya. Bam, 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 bam. Have an EFAP gaming of speedrunning Sunshine just to spite them. I know, right? Should be done.
Ooh, skatekeeping now, motherfuckers!
Oh, don't worry, I wasn't serious. Not every community is gay and terrible, right?
I mean...
Lots of them are fabulous.
Oh, opinions.
Remember the statues in Amnesia Rebirth of the humanoid with a coiled tentacle head? Nothing in the super secret folder about them, but they're all over the game. Too bad they weren't an actual monster. I mean, the only thing I have to say about that game is, too bad. And you can take that in multiple ways. Too bad, dot dot dot, and too bad, full stop. Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. Ba-dum-bum, ba-dum-bum. I'm catching up to you, Metal.
No.
I want your fingers.
I'm about to get thrown to the fire.
Oh no. I gotta hurry up.
I just don't know how far I am. I don't remember it exactly.
I think you're like 2/3 in when you do that. I think. God, I'm here. And you said you played Portal 2. I have, but I don't remember what that is. I'm sorry.
It has the robots. That's what I know.
The robots. Oh my god.
Robats. Oh.
Und Karamiya. Ah, there we go.
Mamma mia.
Metal, wait.
No.
You're speeding ahead when this is supposed to be a co-op game.
But we're not playing the co-ops.
It's like your opinion, bro. Skadoosh.
I'm glad you made it through the fire where we pretended like we want to murder you.
I was merely... You merely adopted the dance. I was born in it. Molded by it. Were you molded by the downs, Mel? Bum bum bum. Oh yeah, the custom stories for Amnesia Rebirth are probably going to be better than Amnesia Rebirth. First of all, can they edit out the fucking fear flashes? That'd be nice.
Yeah, that would be nice. I would be okay with this.
And then you just go, next time, don't do that. How about that? I really hope that they fucking... I can't believe they had to relearn lessons that they already knew. I heard there's a certain community on YouTube that's particularly toxic. They're led by an alt-right centrist fascist and his annoying barking dog. Oh my god. Can they be stopped?
No.
Can they be defeated?
Absolutely, maybe.
Oh.
Whoa.
Momentum.
Man.
Mom, he's catching up.
I'm not catching anything.
Catching the flu.
Oh no, the coof.
The Koffingheim. Why is it called the coof for short? Is it just COVID plus cough? Cough?
I think so.
Chat.
Kevin Hart and his... Oh, go ahead, sorry.
I was just going to say, if chat knows the answer to that better than what we just said, do it.
Kevin Hart in his latest special just called it the vid. It's like... Pretty funny special, by the way. Netflix and Stoof. Pretty good. It's pretty good. I have a brain aneurysm right now.
Don't do that.
Wait, is there anything more I wanted to do? Oh, upstairs. Okay. Oh. Alright. Not alright. Damn it! I'm misremembering the things.
I told you not to misremember it. I think it's a part of the whole.
Oh, wait, it wasn't. No, that wasn't. Shite.
Are all recommendations void if you haven't seen Lord of the Rings? Yes, I'm afraid. There is a law about that from John Adams. He was very specific. As much as he was a fan of The Last Jedi, he is not cool with people fucking around with not seeing Lord of the Rings.
Good.
Wee.
Racism, I can't do the thing over here.
Stupid platform, come back.
Flormblad.
Has something happened to the supermassive black hole known as Movie Bob? Did it implode recently? Not to my knowledge.
Oh my god, did a pipe! I'm Mario.
But, he's had a few embarrassing tweets, so it's par for the course. Everything's normal, yeah.
Movie Bob? Never.
Has Jay seen Lord of the Rings yet? No. Or at least he's seen, I think, the Fellowship of the Ring? Wow, Mel, look at you, thinking that I can't catch up to you.
Shut up, Coom Lord.
I got both my Protal guns now.
Well, I have those as well.
Hmm.
You're not special.
Spasiul. Spaziendo speciule.
Did you go up there?
Bum, bum, bam. Bum, bum, bam. Bum, bum, bam. Bum, bum, bam.
Wait, isn't this supposed to move?
Balls.
Wait bowels.
Wow, cute. What the? Okay, yeah. That works apparently. Chat, I have a confession to make. I don't really enjoy Lord of the Rings. I respect it to all hell, but I try to start it constantly and give up by the Mines of Moria at the latest. Wow.
Damn.
Lord of the Rings is rated exactly as it means to be.
7. No. Out of 10.
High five. High five. Very nice.
Wait, the Holocaust did happen?
Yay!
Dude, that was such a fucking hilarious joke.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of good ones in this film.
Yeah. Oh no, the thing's broke.
You watched FOTR and didn't immediately watch the other two, which is so much worse. I think you're right, Archangel. I think you're fucking right about that. It's concerning that someone would watch Fellowship and not continue watching Lord of the Rings. You kind of think they might not be human?
Oh, I was a human once.
How was it?
Mm.
No. That sounds bloody terrible.
We
Metal, wait!
Never!
Nebre. Chat, I need you guys to slow Metal down, okay? Distract him with messages, say like, oh, blah, blah.
If I get 100 euro, I'll wait 5 minutes.
I like the last... the last airbender better than Lord of the Rings. I'm sorry, long man. It's okay. Your sins are forgiven.
Except just, they aren't.
Damn, you're not supposed to say.
Oh, yay! Forgiveness!
Boo! Forgiveness! Boo! I could
is anyone
so much
there?
On those.
And all I say is no.
All in this together. That's all I know from a song that I'm pretty sure is in High School Musical, which, you know, I still haven't forgotten that Jeremy said I have to do an unbridled praise or rage of that film if I hit 1 million
no,
subs.
No. Oh, I almost squooshed myself.
Don't be squooshing yourself.
Why did that one squish me? I what?
Loser.
Why though? Why did
loser
that squish
with the squooshing.
Me? That was racism right there. That was top-notch racism.
Oh, so racism's suddenly not cool.
Yes.
Hitler did that. It was way cooler when he did it. Now everyone's just copying.
When's the next meme fab coming up, by the way?
So,
I don't know.
Here's the issue, right? And this is a really big issue. It was recorded with non-Christmas assets. And it can't come out in this month, because we've already got an EFAP coming out tomorrow that's been pre-recorded. So, that means it's going to have to wait until January, right? So you'll see a meme fab in January. We will probably have recorded another meme fab by then.
Oh, okay.
I'm so sorry. If I was to break continuity, it would literally destroy EFAP as a concept.
It's
and
true.
You guys wouldn't want that.
I didn't
want
to go on that thing. She just walked up there herself. That's racism, I think.
Mel, slow down. You'll finish the game.
I died twice for you, so that's all you get.
Okay, 3 times? Just one more.
I'll try, okay?
Thank you very much. See, I feel like when you cooperate, everything works.
Except when it doesn't.
Oh shit, my game crashed.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I can't do anything, I guess.
What are the rules now? I was at the beginning of the Robotoid level. If I could just boot that up, it'd be fine. Fucking Steam. Wow. Okay, load game. That is today, and that is... Wait, 1:15. Well, that's not right. Which is the test chamber with the Robotoids?
Oh, you're the
that's
expert.
The one. I. There you go, Mel. You got a bonus, like, half a minute.
Sick, bro.
Now kill yourself so it makes it even.
No.
Everyone's saying Metal wins. Boo! PC Master Race, lol. What, because the game froze? You know that consoles do that too, right? Ever heard of the gay rings of death? That's what they call them now. In fact, from what I've heard, the PS5 slash Xbox have been tisming in that regard.
No, I mistimed it. There's your third death. That's
yes!
All I get.
Guys, we're back in.
We're back in, baby!
Everyone who bet on me, I'm not gonna
always
fail.
Waiting. You always get a couple of extra seconds, by the way, because I always wait for me to respawn, but then I realize I have to press the button again for that to happen.
You fool. Stupid droids.
The Xbox turns into a hotbox.
I've heard things about them failing. Oh, jeez. Don't die. Oh.
Well, the one where it's smoking was apparently a fake.
Oh. I just, yeah, like I said, I've heard assorted things. Well, it's not even December yet. Why does the meme fab have to have Christmas tisms in it? No. It's the EFAP's coming out today and tomorrow. So I'm not going to release a third one. And by the time I would release it, it will be December. A non-Christmas EFAP during Christmas month. That's awful, you know? That's breaking all of the things. However, January 1st, you know, it'll probably just pop right out.
Ew.
No worry, by the time we get to that, I will likely have enough material to make another meme fap, because this meme fap is actually kind of half and half. In terms of, we start talking about Darkness Falls, and we end it doing a bit of Super Chat catch-up, so. Yeah. Oh god, this is just gonna kill me so bad. Oh, that throw was fucking glorious. Dude, I'm doing it way better this time around than I did the first time.
No, you don't.
What do you think that means? Is there something to learn about growth in there? Practice, as they say?
Shorms.
I'll miss seeing memes during live EFAPs. We do, any of the ones that are, like, thrust upon me, I do try and get on screen.
Don't thrust at people.
Obviously, video memes, especially, like, Goga's ones, I cannot play them live, otherwise the stream will go grunk, you know? I didn't want to...
grunk?
Didn't want to use any kind of really colorful language there, just to say grunk instead. Stay right there, Cube. There we go. How you doing, Metal? How you doing?
I'm doing the things.
Just messing with you along, man. You see that that guy's response to your TLJ critique called Chewbacca Han's pet? He's kind of the dog of the what the fuck? Yeah. Ragza had mentioned it, and I think I know what you're talking about. From what I heard, and I saw pieces of it, he agreed with a lot of what I was saying, he just didn't think what I was talking about was important to the story. Which means he's like seconds away from being a converted EFAPper. Like, it's not gonna be hard to convince someone why everything in terms of mechanics in the opening battle is important. Like, it's really not hard. In the same way that the disappearing knife is called a nitpick by people who don't know what nitpicks are. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be begged, and then there will be cake. GLaDOS, don't you try and kill me, that's fucked up. Oof. Oh wait. Metal, stop concentrating.
What? Excuse me? What the f- What? Okay. Don't break then, I guess. Fuck you.
Fuck me.
Oh, right, they need to break stuff. No,
man.
Mind.
It must have taken ages to get all this acid into these different rooms, you know?
No.
Yeah, woulda.
No, wouldn't.
Ah, boo. I did this fine first time around.
Stop there lying.
Also, I think I missed a super chat mentioning that Cinematic Venom has a Star Wars video. Don't know if true. Seems amusing.
And,
who knows? We might cover him in future. I think they were asking whether we will.
Wait, was there a block here somewhere that I forgot about?
Yes.
Shut up.
Just say God.
Oh.
Sorry, I just need that chair. Well
done. You keep using chairs that don't belong to you, dude.
Well, they're just lying around, so they're basically free.
Yeah, Cinematic Venom Star Wars OT review went. I didn't even know that he's covered the OT, but that's probably terrifying.
Damn it, I need a second chair. Man, I wish I had Chelly in this game. He wouldn't let me down like this.
Imagine calling Chewbacca the dog.
The dog? Okay.
He's a person. He's like a full-on person. The fuck? Yeah, but he's hairy. Hairy people don't have souls.
There you go.
Ooh. Oh, that works really well. Sweet. I accidentally did well.
Cringe. Imagine doing well. Ugh.
I guess you didn't read mine super chut yet. Oh my god, did I miss it?
Wow. Dun 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 dun.
Bam bam bam.
Ew, Sludge.
I will try and have a look in a second once I'm on more of a stable route. You see, I'm cutting it real close with Mel. He's near the end. We can't have that. Bam, 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 bam. Morlos and Poodle are playing some FAP chambers. That's what he said. I like the idea that it's like, please read that out.
Absolutely no chance of a dangerous it's important.
I need it. But yeah, thank you very much. Lag spikes for anyone else? There probably is a little bit of lag, actually, because of the whole... My internet isn't as good as Moodle's over there. So, apparently it stresses me out to stream while streaming, if that makes any sense to anyone at all.
It doesn't! I hate it!
Shut up! Whoa, Jesus. Oh, that's not what I was supposed to do.
God Jesus damn it. Can't help you with this one.
So, Mel?
Huh?
The game has accidentally put me in an infinite loop of death. I guess we'll try this one. That's better game. You'd think they would have accounted for that, but they did not. I guess you could say they've accounted for it by the fact that I can do what I just did, so. What am I doing indeed? It's funny if someone joins right now, they're probably like, oh, this race is pretty close. Or not, actually. I'm not sure if you're really far ahead, kinda. Oh, I just lagged and I managed to not die.
That's oh, good. Bullshit! Oh, this is always so hard to time, at least for me. Oh.
Have faith, Metal. You can keep failing.
Hey.
Oh, that's encouragement, see? Like, oh, don't worry, you have many times to fuck up.
Fuck!
Wee.
Ah, oh, balls.
Is anyone there?
Whoa.
Hang on. Is there like a better...
Ba-dum, bum, ba-dum, bum. Come on. Okay, the test is over now. The test is not over, GLaDOS. Don't you lie to me.
Fook!
It was a fun fook test, you, fook me. That
That's
is
pulsed
a...
in hours.
It's a rush hour joke. Oh, you wanted to beat it in an hour?
No. Oh, this always fucks with me brains. I have multiple, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Like the penile brain and the gooey pink brain inside your skull.
Yes.
Oh. Come on, do it! Come on!
Fuck me, dude! I can't do it!
You can't do it! No! Oh. This was a part of the plan.
Suck it. Coom.
Fuck.
What is happening? I'm such a tism.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I mean, people knew that already, but...
Yabba-dabba-doo.
Yabba-dabba-doo. Are you...
What? I didn't Oh no, I turned on the wrong thing. That's the wrong EFAP.
Let me go back in there. That would work way better.
Come on, Gladoos. Wait, where am I going now? Eh.
This is always the one I can't do initially. I always fuck this up. I remember fucking this up the last couple of times I did this.
I've completely forgotten how to do this. Why does this always happen to me? Oh. Those damn brain teasers.
Always overshoot!
Ooh. She keeps recommending that I should have killed myself. This game is not supportive.
Oh, you actual fucking bastard! Oh, no!
I'm catching up, buddy. Shut up, droid.
I pressed the wrong one, like a tism.
Bottom, bum, bottom, bum.
There you go.
Bum. No. It said, please put me down. What I should have said is very poor choice of words. Ah. That's not how I get in there. Stuck behind and stuff. Alrighty. You're not a good person.
Stay in here.
There we go.
Christy Rang win.
Mel, slow down.
No.
Mel, die again.
No.
Kip, really?
Wee.
Oh.
Wee.
You best not be attacking any poor old lady. You're not rags, okay? You can't attack a grandmother. Oh no, you're about to fight the boss. No! Come on, Robotoid. Oh, I probably should have moved.
Hello, Gladoos. You have weird pictures on your screens.
Your name is Glandos. Come on, come on, come on. And all
the
cake is gone. You
don't even care, do you? It amuses me how people, and I mean Julius.
Okay.
We're like so angry. Just click on the slanted one on the top of you ass. Shut up.
Yeah, you guys are being rude. You know Mel has learning disability.
Exactly.
Balls.
You did a floompy, it was painful. Every time I need to talk to you, it's painful. So wow. I think we're Gucci.
Wow, people in my chat are rooting for you. This has to stop.
No.
Stop killing the innocent robot!
I missed.
Keep missing. Uh-oh. That was not a good move by me. Oh, fuck me. Really?
Stop talking, Gladuce, and give me your chorus.
I used to know how to do this fast. I am not able to do that right now. There, I said it.
My drink has been empty for like a couple of minutes. I'm really upset.
I'm sorry. What? Why is this? Where is the other? No, stop it. I'm being bullied by robots.
Good.
Won't you let me live, Marge? Won't you let me live? Won't you please? Hey, I fired a thing, didn't I? Yeah. Oh my god. Hey. Okay, so that doesn't really do anything, does it? Ah. This is good, maybe. No. Ooh. Murdering her.
I don't want to stop.
She is innocento.
Ah! I bounced off her thingy.
Oh, wrong fucking door. God damn it. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch up to you, but we're in the same room, so that's good enough. Despite my violent behavior. Well, as we discovered in the last EFAP, violence in video games is okay. It's sadism you gotta watch out for.
Mm-hmm. I think the last one is just floating in the air somewhere. Yeah. Dang it. Oh, nice, I got it.
No! No! A mere two cores behind you. Maybe three.
I've never done this so quick before, by the way.
Oh god, she's gotten all evil all of a sudden.
Let me shoot the moon!
You can't do that in this one. God damn it.
Wait, wasn't it? Was it in the second one with the moon?
That is the second one.
Oh.
And it doesn't really make a lot of sense, because if you fire your portal gun across the room, it takes like a second or two to reach a wall.
Yeah, it takes a bit. That's probably gonna take a couple of minutes, hours, maybe.
Maybe when it hits the vacuum of Earth. Earth's outer core.
Fuck
cortism.
You, MauLer.
Boo.
I'm floating, guys, I'm floating! Oh my lord!
You know, if I hadn't screwed up so much, then I would have been doing better.
Like even in my chat. Wait, you're at the end already? Wait, so you made it into the same room in 37 minutes? What the fuck did you do? How does it even work? Like, even if I would have done all the things instantly, I don't think I could do it in 30 minutes.
The funny thing is, I screwed up a whole bunch.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm like, what?
Come on, stupid robot.
Finally, I can make another drink.
Yes.
MauLer's as bad as video games. I know, right, Footer?
Confirmed. God damn it, really?
God damn it, cat.
God damn it, cat.
God damn it, cat.
Yeah, we, Metal and I once raced Shadow of the Colossus, didn't we?
Not really.
Yeah, we did.
No, there wasn't a race. We played,
it separately, and then it was highlighted up together. That's why I was getting confused.
I was really drunk when I played it the first time, and I failed the last boss like crazy.
I think we both did. I think you did more, though, and you were losing your shit. Like...
Yeah, I was super angry. I was like, it's fucking bullshit.
Hey, what? I just fucking hit her with a rocket and did nothing. Boo.
Metal, what's your favorite alcoholic drink? Either pure, mix, or cocktail, or anything? Oh. I really like gin tonics. I also really like Fireball or Tennessee Fire, like the cinnamon stuff. I really like that shit. And I'm gonna let the music run. Cause I'm not a Nazi.
I let mine run.
Liar. I mean, I know you did, but...
Like, I am a Nazi, but jeez.
We have proof that one long man is almost worth two metals. Oh, there you go.
Yeah, there you go.
What's the price for winning? Coom.
Buckets and buckets of coom. Wow, GLaDOS called me dumb. Fuck.
I mean, you're kind of dumb. Oh, good price!
And right. Lo! The Longman was defeated by the Metal. It's true. Ain't no way I'm getting out of this.
While I hadn't let this music run, he would have won twice.
Also, if I hadn't screwed up a whole bunch, I would have won. But then if Metal hadn't screwed up a whole bunch, he would have won more. You know, it's a whole thing.
Yes.
You guys gonna race Portal 2 as well? No. If we were gonna do Portal 2, we'd just do the co-op.
We got a cock with your name on it, Metal?
MauLer vs. Metal in Portal, the true white race. Yeah.
He just finished second. I know, Julius, I'm in a call with MauLer.
MauLer, I'm confident that before Metal's credits finish, you will have beaten the game three times.
Is this legally MauLer stream too? MauLer beat the game twice. What? No!
Yeah, I did. You didn't see? I beat it three times.
Aw, man.
Play with Portal 2, go up now! It's like, alright, you gotta chill, okay?
We never did the Capra race, did we? Or did we?
The what race?
Race to Capra? Wait, I did it with Mutually. Did Fatia participate in that one?
Oh,
or we did
yeah,
I don't remember.
Sure. So, for those who don't know, pretty sure Fortier, Metal, and myself did a you're not allowed to you have to go as the fucking default what is it called, the class in DS1?
Forsaken, Forgotten,
he's the naked one.
Yes.
And the rules are you can't do anything except use like your basic weapon and you have to kill Captain.
Deprived.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a really close one actually.
You can't level
close.
Up. You can use humanities though, I think we said you could do, right?
Yeah, we could use all the items we get.
But you're not allowed to level at all.
If I remember correctly, I almost won, but then I got killed by Capra Demon and was out of all my healing items except the Estus. And then I died for like 1.5 hours and you just went on and killed like 7 more bosses in the meantime.
I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I beat him with like expending every last resource I had and I was like, yes.
Yeah, because that's what I was going for as well.
That was a fun race. We should do that again.
Yeah. We drank a lot too. Good shit. Metal, you made me my money. Cool.
Yeah, I was going to say, Metal technically won the race, I will be honest. Because I know the game way better, so you have to level it out a little bit.
So do you skip like whole rooms and shit, or... how do you do it?
If I can boot up the particular level... Ooh. There's a particular skip I wouldn't mind you seeing, because I'm assuming you don't know about it.
Oh, I don't know any skips. I only know where you can stack up some things in the room, and you can skip like
right.
You got
my stream up, yeah?
I got your stream up there, yeah.
So, this one, you begin it the same way as everyone else did. Okay, not like what I just said. Fuck. Yeah. Okay. This is the fastest way to the place I want to go, so... But this is one of my favorite skips. Wee. And it's not too... Well, it is hard, actually, but... You know.
I'm stupid. I was looking at my own stream. I had the front right, window so open.
In this room... Yeah, you have to do it from the moment you enter, right? So this room is huge and full of all kinds of things you gotta do. It's all kind of crazy. The skip... so you press this button to get into the room, and it's like, it fools you, because this is going to be on a timer and eventually goes back in. This is the very thing you gotta use to do the skip. And by the way, there are way better skips than this, it's just the one I know. So you wait for it to load up. You gotta be careful about turrets on this bit as well. You fire over to the other side of the room straight away. Grab the cube. Wait, what? Ah! And then you press the button again.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. You can do this. Oh, okay.
It's like one of the... It cuts out the entire room. Which, you know, that room could be a fucking asshole. But,
Yeah, it just takes some time to finish the room.
My other favorite...
Wow, you're really on a timer there, though.
Yeah, I usually get that one right. So this is the other one that's really cool. So this one, you have to do the whole puzzle in the room normally. But if you're autistic like I am... You can do it this way. Drop
but
on there.
I know you don't like memes of you, Metal, but I made one lazy one. It's on Twitter. Wait, why would you think I don't like memes of myself? That's an insane thing to say. I fucking love that shit.
Mel, you seeing my amazing skip?
Wait, did it happen already?
Almost.
Alright, so you did this. Oh, wow.
That whole room takes like ages for a first time player. But if you know how to do that. But yeah, if you look online, you can find uber hacks to get through all kinds of levels. And I only know a couple from when I was trying to get the achievements on the advanced versions of all the levels. Like, you have to beat them in this way in order to get the different medals and stuff. Oh, check this one out. I don't know if you knew this one. I wasn't paying attention to your stream when you did it.
Oh, Zach made another meme, and I'm not looking down from the ceiling for once, but I'm holding the portal gun in my face, so...
Did you see?
Wait, what? No, God, there was more?
You kidding me? I did it too fast? Just roll back my stream, because to load the level is too tough, because it's between the two other levels.
Okay, it says loading. Oh, nice.
Yeah, they're really fun. I don't know the portal 2 skips, so I never learned them. I hope there's a whole bunch.
Good flumes.
Yeah. MauLer won the autism race. Yay!
Da 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 da!
I bet you're jealous!
Now do a full DS1 race. Marie, shut up, Fortia!
Wow, Fortismo, not even saying hello to my chat, just playing along with old Metal's ones.
I think Fortia is reaching his contract anyways, he's barely around, so I think he owns us some money.
Yeah, Fortia, why aren't you in this call right now, Mr. Oh, I can comment on a stream.
Yeah, cringe lord.
Hey Mel, have you seen this skip that I'm doing right now?
I'm looking at your stream right now. What's this? Okay, you jumped over there. That's pretty normal so far. Oh, what, you can
God,
do
I
that?
I did that better than I did in my first two playthroughs of the game.
Wow, okay. I actually thought about trying that. I was like, I'm not sure that it works, so I just didn't do it.
Because
I'm hungry, that's why... Well, you're always hungry for tears. Oh, fucking cringe lord.
More like speed man. Heh. Hail Zack Snyder. Alright, is there EFAP tomorrow? Yes. The Spooderman debate. For The Amazing Spider-Man 2 is coming up tomorrow. Is everyone excited? Did you all watch it? How was your homework? And if you didn't do it, Metal's gonna give you detention. You don't want that.
Exactly.
Metal's really
fine, add me then. Fine! Oh, I want to add fortisms.
Oh god. Do it. Do it! Oh, if you could add...
Yes.
If you know the Rags as well, he's around.
Sure.
Rundenheimen. Now racing Portal 2 campaign? Maybe one day. Maybe one day. EFAP Movies, Transformers 86, give money to... Give money to... Mittlecum?
There you go.
You are Mittlecum.
Hello.
Fortier, your outfit makes you look really short.
What the hell?
I'm undercompensating on it.
You look short-eyed, but...
I'm Robert Downey Jr. Jr.
Robert.
Robert Downey the Third.
That's big smart.
Robert Dundine. Metal just fucking thrashed me on Portal.
Yeah, really? I saw it.
Sad face.
I haven't played Portal in a long time.
It's a neat little video game.
I've only played it one time.
Why are you playing more levels now? What are you doing?
I'm just fucking around. Shut up! So, I'm gonna take this stream offline. And I'm gonna sort out when the premiere of Mandalorian will be happening on EFAP Mini-tisms. That's coming out today.
The first episode still?
Yes, because obviously they'll come out a little quicker once we see more of them, which might be happening today, I don't know. Either way. Oh, Chip Chippy said hi, Rags.
Oh, hello!
Hi, Rags. Also Metal, also Mauler. Hello.
Hello.
No hello for Fortier.
Hi, me.
Hi, me.
I'm just going to boot up some Shadow of the Colossus while we just hang out.
Yeah, so I'm going to let me unlist this strum a sec before I go offline. I
just need to boot up the tisms.
It's been fun. Metal and I will probably, like I said, when he hits 3,000 followers.
Followers.
Cool, yeah.
Oh, we can hit 3,000 subs if you want. That's fine.
That's also a thing that he is okay with, guys, if you want to do that.
But
we'll probably do Bloodborne at the same time. We'll probably have to do that over two streams, though, because that is a long man. It's not like Portal.
Mm-hmm.
Bum, bum, bum.
Speedrun Bloodborne?
Yeah, why not, right? Also, sometime we should redo that DS1 thing we did for you, me, and Mel.
Yeah, that was good shit.
Yeah, that was
It was cool. painful.
Are there other challenges you can do? Because Capra is painful.
No,
I mean,
yeah,
there's,
but...
There's a bunch of challenges.
We should start with that one, though. We gotta get an EFAP cannon. It's not in there right now. Can't be doing
God,
that.
God, if we start playing DS1 again, too much of my time is gonna disappear.
So yeah, everyone was like, wait, what's happening right now? Go to Metal's channel, where you will continue the stream, because I'm going to sort out some things in the background and then probably carry on working while just chilling out and talking, so...
Oh my god.
Click here, idiots. Yes.
Come over here.
YouTube.com/PewDiePie.
Wait, hang on a
no,
second.
Wait, no, that's not it.
Wait, really?
Oh. Yeah, it's been fun, Aroonies. And we shall see you in the future. Like I said, Mando Mini coming out possibly in like 2 hours or something. I don't know. Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Bye. Hello.
No, the other one.
Oh, bye.
The fucking alien emote.